watch the video, I just want to greet my sister, Mylene. Happy, happy birthday. Because today is her birthday and I miss you and I love you, sister. See you soon, which is, I'm not sure when. Handa mo, best. Welcome to my channel. So for today's vlog, ay nagluto ako ng muffins. Yes guys, nakapagluto na ako. So you can watch the video after this taste test kung masarap ba yung luto at kung pwede nyong gayahin or hindi. Para naman hindi masayang yung oras nito. So dahil dyan, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung ano yung kinilabasan ng blueberry, raspberry, muffin with cream cheese. Kalalabas lang yan sa oven. Kaya mainit na mainit pa, guys. Yun yung mga pagpansin nyo, yung blueberry, tapos yung cream cheese. Ayan. I'll just show you kung ano yung itsura niya sa loob. Panoorin niyo yung video, guys, kung paano ko ginawa. You can use chocolate chips or kung talagang gusto mo ay budget, ay yung mga flat tops. Masarap yun, guys, ilagay niyo dito. Panoorin niyo kung paano ko ginawa para magaya niyo. Ang kailangan niyo lang ay, ang ginamit ko ay plain flour, butter. So sa atin, sa Philippines, yung dairy. Tapos, sugar. Eggs, 2 eggs, yun lang. Tapos kung wala kayong cream cheese, pwede nyong gamitin yung Eden cheese na easy melt. Watch my video after this. You will see napaka, ano lang, available lang yung product. Ayan. Guys, I baked this multiple times. That's why I know the strategy so that moist yung bottom part. Kasi the first time that I baked this one with the same ingredients, same amount of ingredients, feeling ko, guys, nung first time kong binake, dry yung ilalim, moist yung top. Kasi nandun lahat yung mga berries, nandun lahat yung cheese. And then, naisip ko nga, panoorin nyo kung paano ko yung ginawa. Sa muffin kasi, ang technique, kailangan moist talaga. Kaya dapat, panoorin nyo yung video ko para malaman nyo. At gusto ko din magpasalamat dun sa vlog ni HidaMari Cooking. Kasi sa kanya ko to pinapanood. Yun ay meron ng 1 million views. I'll try it. Look how moist. Yum. This is a good bite. This part. Cheese. Berries. Una ko itong niluto. Yung cream cheese hindi umabot sa ilalim. Yung berries hindi umabot sa ilalim. So watch for that para malaman mo kung paano yung gagawin. So guys, that's my video for today. Kung hindi ka pa nakakapag-subscribe sa channel ko, don't forget to like. if you like this video and comment about the video, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching. You have a nice day. Stay safe. Bye.